Hi everybody, I'm outside here on my deck and I'm going to show you some things you can do while you're outside. You can take some chairs that you have sitting outside. You can crawl under them. You could see how many you could crawl under. You could crawl around them when you're sitting in a chair outside. You can sit back in the chair. You can pick your feet up and pretend like you're going for a bike ride. Go forwards and backwards. Keep going. You can march and sitting in your chair outside. You can put your hands. Here we're going to push up and down. So you're working on your arm strength. Up and down. You could, this is tricky. Could you try and stand up from a chair on one leg? You can use your hands to help and then switch. Stand up using the other leg. Oh, that works your muscles good. All right, I'm gonna put my chair away. We're gonna come this way. So in my deck, I have some stairs. So now we're going to practice stepping up and down. And you can go up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, and then switch legs up, down, up, up, down, down. Practice jumping up and stepping down. Jump up and stepping down. You can, if you are having a hard time hopping, you can hold on to a railing here. Let's see if you can see better here. And try and hop that way. All right, and one of the funnest things you can do when you're outside is you can lay down, stretch out, and you can roll one direction. Roll the other direction. And another fun thing to do is a somersault. Here we go. Can you do a somersault like that? Those are some great things you can do while you're playing outside.